These steps are out, out, in, out, out, in. Counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now we've done section A twice and the tag. Now we do section B, which starts out with the hand movements from YMCA. So the first A count is YMCA, clap, 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 YMCA, clap, clap, clap. The counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After the YMCA hand movements, you're going to do rock, recover, coaster, rock, recover, coaster. Excuse me. So starting with the right foot, rock, recover, coaster, step, rock, recover, coaster, step. Counts are 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The next eight count is 2 quarter-quarter turns to bring you back to the front, and 2 hips. Hips right, hip left. So starting out with 2 quarter turns, you're going to go step, turn, hips right, hips left. And the counts for that are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is section B, which you repeat. You do that again. So basically, you're going to do section A 2 times and a tag. Section B 2 times. Section A 2 times, a tag. Section B 2 times. Section A 2 times, tag. Section B 2 times. And after that, you just do section B 1 time, which is a YMCA hand movement. You'll hear the music. When you're singing YMCA, you do the YMCA. When you're not singing the YMCA, you do the thing with the rocking chair. I hope that's not too confusing. But if you look at the step sheet, it'll explain everything and you'll be fine. So please check out other Sunny and Sue videos, and you can find them at Susan Reynolds, at Susan Reynolds Line Dances. And if you have any questions, you can go to our contact, which is shreynolds203@gmail.com. So thank you very much.